sunny, dry morning.
It was yesterday morning.
Yeah.
Look out that end.
And we're just leaving Hinkleborough on our way down to the Norfolk Broads Caravan and Motorhome Club site down near Wroxham. So it's approximately 52 minutes away. All packed up and secured.
All our safety checks are done on the MG
on the back. Yeah. So we're just coming down the pathway, the driveway, which is the entrance and exit to Hinkleborough Fields, and it can be a little bit of a pain in the bum if you get cars coming up the other way. But luckily we've negotiated it well this morning. So
okay.
we'll catch up with you a little bit later on. Yep, so we're just coming into the beautiful town of Cromer.
It's another old fashioned seaside town, isn't it?
Yeah,
little street
on the left there.
Yeah. We usually, if we're here for more days, we usually have a trip into both, don't we? Have a walk into both. Both are walkable from West Runton. It is a bit further to Cromer, but there is a bus. What, 10 minutes from the site, you can catch the bus in
if you're
not really fancying walking all the way in. There's some great little shops, nice little cafes. We went to a nice dog friendly one last time we were here, didn't we?
And yeah, it's not far from here.
Just around the corner really. And they did lovely homemade cakes and homemade doggy treats even, which was nice.
And you can see it's very, very busy.
It is. Strangely enough, we were here in August last year and I don't think it was as busy as this.
Well, probably a lot of people who've been abroad.
Yeah, that's true. Have a really nice church in Cromer, don't they, which is, we're just coming up to a head. Yeah, a nice little place, well worth a visit. A lot more of places have got outdoor tables, haven't they?
Yeah.
Than when we've been previously. Yeah, you can probably see on the left there, the lovely church. You do this pub up there?
No, not this one, no. We was here last time we were here, there were...
Yes. You had a little look in because they were doing it up, didn't you? Pretty much getting towards the end of the town now.
Yeah. So I think we're heading towards North Walsham. So we'll catch up with you in a little while. So we're deep in the Norfolk countryside and the sat nav is taking us down some really narrow roads. We're approximately 9 minutes away and we're just heading towards the town of Horning. Well, the village really is a small place, we've been there before. Pretty town of Horning. which I think is down there, isn't it?
I think so, yeah. If I remember rightly.
Yeah, it's got a harrow down there to the boats and that, but we're not going to go that way. Approaches to Norfolk Broads caravan and motor club site. We're going to try, hopefully, go on, and there's a car park. So we're at London Bridge.
Turn right, then your destination will be on the left.
Just a bit of a dilemma, really. We've come down to Horning. We've been on the campsite. They wouldn't let us just stay there for half an hour or so. And now we've ended up in Horning. I'm not sure whether we're going to be able to get out of here or not.
Well, there's a parking at the village hall, so yeah. Maybe we can do a loop there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm probably walking. Wow, look at that little bit there. It's
Roy's town, Trace?
Because Roy seems to own every shop in the town. When we were there before, it's Roy's pharmacy, Roy's toy shop, Roy's department store,
Roy's everything, hardware store, everything.
Yeah.
So Uncle Roy rules the roost in Wroxham.
So, yeah.
So, yeah, as you can see, we're taking advantage now of having the MG with us. Although there is a bus service from outside the campsite to almost anywhere, I suppose, up to the coast, across to the coast, up to Norwich,
yeah,
and beyond.
Probably Great Yarmouth, I would imagine.
So, yep, we're on our way to Wroxham, it's about 3 miles away.
We just need a few bits and salad and vegetables and things, though, perishable goods, really.
Yeah.
So we're just going to bob into there for an hour. We were going to go tomorrow to the RAF Radar Museum, but unfortunately, due to COVID, it's temporarily closed. So.
Which is a great shame, because it sounded really interesting.
It did, but we'll find somewhere else interesting to go,
I've no doubt. Yeah, so we'll have a look tonight and see where we can go. So we'll catch up with you in Roystown or Wroxham. Yeah, so here we are, Roysville. Roy's on the right, Roy's on the left. Just come down to the marina while Tracey does a little bit of shopping. Let's have a little look around. Extremely busy. Duck and swan food. Sorry. It's a beautiful place. That's some of the boats you can hire. Some might be private. Let's have a walk in the park. Thank you. A lovely looking pond there. What do you think to it, Meli? Hey? That's a lovely little park up over there. It does have the feel of a seaside town. It's not a seaside town, it's in the middle of the Broads.
Hello.
You like here?
I do. It's nice, a little marina.
Yeah. We're at the new inn in Horning.
You can hire.
Looks like a regular stop off for people that hire the boats. Another very busy pub. All right, Meli. It's very busy out there, isn't it?
It's like the M20
fan. Southern Comfort. Thank you.